The FZ709 has a slick OLED display with a touchscreen interface.
The display key is for switching title displays. Touch for more than 1 second to switch between these display modes: title display, indicator display, or clock display. The track up and track down keys are multi-purpose keys. In radio mode, you can use these keys to seek a station. In USB mode, you can use them to select tracks. The band and top function key is another multi-purpose key. Touch this key in radio mode to switch bands or to enable either seek tuning or manual tuning. In USB mode, touching this key will allow you to access the list search or top folder functions. In iPod mode, it toggles between last menu level, play display, or top iPod menu. Use this key to play and pause in USB mode. In radio mode, it toggles mute to be on or off. Touch and hold it to input settings into memory into settings mode. It is also used to dial selected phone numbers in telephone mode. There are also two slide bars framing the main display area. The left bar is for volume control. The right bar is for scrolling control.